This is the Becket Bend sheep bend. You're gonna get a bite. Make sure that your bite is a good length so you can do the safety after. You go up, just like the bullet. You're gonna go up. Hold it with your middle finger, right? And you go in between, put it inside, and grab it. You're basically grabbing the same one you just put up. Becker bend or sheep bend.
Bing.
Okay. That's it.